Hi everyone. Today I will talk about my dream plan for my future marriage. I want to have a traditional wedding. My future marriage hall at my parents' house will be have 50 friends. Family member and all of relative and neighbor. The wedding will have many food on the menu, such as rice cakes, chicken, shrimp, soup, salad, and barbecue. And have some drink, beer and wine. My wedding is traditional wedding, so don't have a wedding cake. After meal, there are music and dance, and someone to take a photo with me and my future husband. And at the end wedding, we will clear and after that, we have a honeymoon. Yeah, that's all. Thank you for listening.